Hey guys, the following video is brought to you by American Collectors Insurance. Stick around towards the end for some more information. Hey everyone, welcome back. So for today's video, we thought we'd take a little sneak peek at the AACA Museum. Now, in case you're wondering, what is the AACA Museum? It's actually located in Hershey, Pennsylvania. We were at an amazing car show, and just down the street, from the Hershey Park, I spotted this amazing museum, and we thought we'd go inside and take a look. Now, the museum showcases a wealth of different automobiles from different eras, and they rotate exhibits from time to time too. So I thought for this video, we'd take a look at the top three exhibits that you would want to check out if you were a potential attendee yourself. So let's jump into it. Okay, so one of the first things you have to check out is this Benton Harbor Motor Carriage Company. Now, if you're asking yourself, what is this thing? Well, let me tell you. So the Benton Harbor Motor Carriage Company, if you can believe it, was founded in 1895. That's right, this is one of the oldest cars in existence. And you can really see how the word car comes from carriage in the case of this Benton Harbor motor car. Now, there's a lot of woodworking and you can see the leaf springs under the seats and all of those things, but it's just so crazy to see literally what is a horseless carriage in real life, something they would have driven around in 1895. So this example was likely the only car completed before the Enterprise was disbanded for good. So definitely take a look at it and check it out if you get a chance to see it. Okay, so let's move on to number two. The next amazing exhibit is the mini bike exhibit. So these mini bikes were small little compact motorcycles that people will ride around. You may have seen some examples around today, but these go back long before then. And you have familiar brands that we use today for other things. Like there's an Arctic Cat little mini bike. There's also a Coleman. Yes, that's right, Coleman that makes the little coolers. They made a mini bike. And with names like Doodlebug, Scat Kitty, and Grasshopper, these things were built for fun. Definitely take some time, check them all out, and tell me which one is your favorite when you go and see them. Okay, and wrapping this up, at number three is my personal favorite, the Tucker Automobile Interactive Museum Display. Now, the AACA Museum went all out with this exhibit, and you can tell they really put a lot of time and detail in this. What is Tucker Automotive? Well, the Tucker was a car that was designed and built by a car company by Preston Tucker. This was back in 1948, and the car featured many, well, dare I say, almost countless innovations and things that were new at the time. However, rumor is the Big Three wasn't so happy having another competitor around the block, and so there were a lot of efforts put into place to bury this company for good. But there are a few things that are great about this, and you guys should definitely check out and learn what you can while you're there. Here's some of the things I learned. So, to discredit the car, there were a lot of rumors broadcast that the Tucker car could actually not reverse. So that was the first thing a salesman had to show a potential customer. Yes, this car actually can reverse. Okay, so this is really cool. The Tucker engine is actually in the back of the car. And what he used was a water-cooled adaptation of an air-cooled aircraft engine. Yes, that's right. Tucker bought air-cooled motors for $1.8 million from Republic Aviation. Another cool fun fact about the engine is it could be removed in 30 minutes by one single man. Three mechanics at the factory accomplished a complete engine swap in 18 minutes. Ooh. Okay, and you remember how I was saying some of the automotive world may have been trying to keep Tucker down? Well, check this out. U.S. Attorney Otto Kenner Jr., who prosecuted the Tucker Corp., was later convicted on 17 counts of bribery, conspiracy, perjury, and related charges for stock fraud in 1974. Kerner was Illinois' governor from 1961 to 1968 and the first federal appellate judge ever to be jailed. Now, along with those Tucker fun facts, the exhibit actually shows you how the headlights can move to the left or the right as you turn the steering wheel. So that's another thing you definitely want to check out. The Tucker 48 was an amazing automobile way ahead of its time and gone way too soon from our hearts. All right, so that about wraps it up for our time with the AACA Museum. Make sure to check out those three exhibits, have a lot of fun, and tell them American Collector sent you, and we will see you in the next video. All right, go to www.americancollectors.com to get your free quote today and see how much you can save. Thanks for watching.